Yeah. Look, man, I'm gonna start by telling you the story, tell you everything that happened, and then after that, I'm just gonna body this motherfucker, man. Look, the industry is too funny. This is how it happened. We were supposed to do a song and then you asked me for some money. So I sent you $2,000, you started acting hella funny. Like, send me 2 more for this video that we'll shoot. Dog, the song ain't even finished yet, just get inside the booth. Look, this is what we'll do. When it gets a bunch of views, you'll make more money anyway. It's simple, that's the truth. And he said he really needed it for studio time. I'm like, dog, you're Sean Kingston, aren't you doing just fine? Then he started sharing his secrets like, between you and I, coronavirus got me broke, that's what I do to get by. Then he hit me on FaceTime like, bro, just do this favor, you're not paying for a feature, you just know I need the paper. So just do this as my friend, I'll record it for you later, and our song will be a hit, dog. I know it's gonna be major. Nice. I was trying to mind my business, I was keeping it hush, but the last hit he had was when Amigos beat him up. Ouch. And then 3 weeks passed, still the song ain't finished. Then I see he's in the studio like all day chilling. He said that money's not enough, I'm about to drop a song with Bieber. I don't want his life story, all I wanted was the feature.
You know what I'm talking about, you fucking cockroach.
He used to sing about beautiful girls, then his career fell off a cliff. Now he's broken, suicidal, suicidal, his career's over.
He said his manager just told him that we shouldn't do our song. Like, I'm not relevant enough, so this is how I'll prove him wrong. You're a whack piece of shit, stop playing with me, stupid. Take that money I sent you and start paying back your jewelers. About to take his ass to school, don't show my face cause I'm the shooter. You try to play me now, I'll blaze you when you're staying in Vancouver. Got him scratching his head now, like, how did this happen? I heard you crash your jet ski, I wish you drowned when that happened. I don't even want the money back, don't talk to me, sucker. Your career fell off so hard, you probably got a concussion. You don't think we know you're broken, live with mommy, you bugging. You're not dropping new music cause it's not doing numbers. Now that paper that I gave you is a deposit for your casket. Plus they say that you a rapist, you've been haunted by your past, which is ironic. Now in Canada you not gonna get a pass, plus a promoter just told me that it's your mom who spends your cash. Look at him mad cause he don't got no hits now. Tell his fucking goof to beat it like his song with Chris Brown. Your 15 minutes is over, homie, you need to face that. He's having flashbacks of way back when he got his chain snatched. I ain't even trying, it's enough to feed him light jabs. Come back to planet Earth, I think there's something in your strike, fam. Something tells me you got pics of Usher on your nightstand. Who would've thought I'd battle fucking Justin Bieber's hype, man? When it's beef, I'm with this shit, so tell us geek it off my dick. Here's your favorite, I reminded the scene that you still exist. Homicide in round one, you got nothing left for round two. We're both fat, but I'm losing weight by running laps around you, cocksucker.